Fabrice.
You're Captain Fabrice, of course, Captain Blanchet.
Yeah, yeah, someone down there over here,
yeah, the red light is on, eh?
Yeah, did you? Yeah. Hey, first.
Yeah, first you must salute.
I will not start like you, I will just salute all subscribers.
Hey,
you
were... Jesus Christ!
What? What?
But what is this, some swan leg belay or what? Captain Blanche. Hey, but what's with you? Put that apron on, eh? That apron that you have for welding. Yeah, like this, eh? Yeah, but I don't think that that will cover anything, eh? Yeah, yeah. Because this was really crazy.
What?
Hey, it really looked like a swan leg. Hey,
I'm roused.
Some ballet dance. And you always ask me, Captain Blush, if I don't have anything else to wear. Hey, you always wear such crazy trousers.
Yeah, I was watching Man in Tights.
Yeah, of course. I mean, we all know that you're the man with the balls because, hey, you fly balls of planes, but hey. So this is it, eh? Viewers, of course.
Where are we now, eh?
I don't know. But hey, viewers.
Hey, I was waiting for this video. I had to make you film me this today.
Yeah, because it's time to go to bed, hey.
Call me and we feel right after the work. And if I say no, I don't have time, you have nose like,
yeah, like Pinocchio. Yeah.
And I'm always asking you all day that we film this because this engine. Which one? This.
But the engine, Captain Blush, what with you? First salute.
I did salute.
Start the video somehow. Salute the two captains that sent this. Because you know what?
Yes.
Do you know what will be the title of this video?
First, I will salute Captain Philip.
Saluting
from Virginia.
Captain Philip, this is it.
Because he has actually sent me one engine that I was looking for a very long time, and it's actually very rare, and what's most important, it is brand new.
That's it, and now salute the second guy, the friend, the fan from Switzerland,
and
Captain...
Captain Fabrice, he's from Switzerland.
Like this.
Actually, well, I have a hunch which engine is inside, because...
Because I have told you.
Yeah, but the only thing that you told me is that this engine is bell driven. And then I put two and two together and then I thought, which engines are bell driven?
You put two and two together and you got the five result.
I got five.
Two and two is five.
2 times 2 is 5.
Yeah, but of course...
Because the bell driven engines... one was manufactured in Austria, which is Webra, and the second one was manufactured in Italy. It is OPS. You don't know this?
I don't know nothing about that. Eh? That is why you're the engine doctor.
He said that the belt is kaput, which means.
Well, this is supposed to be a secret for Captain Blush. He didn't have to know that this box will arrive, but hey. He's just sick, eh? He asked me 100,000 times, so at the end I have told him what he will get, eh?
Yes, and because of this...
But what because of this?
Yeah, it's a good thing.
Yeah, good thing. We're opening the boxes now, first.
This engine with me, so I will show...
I'm not showing nothing right now, eh? First, open the boxes, eh?
Yes.
And you always tell me, hey, if I can't cut while I'm talking here, eh?
No, because you expect me.
I need to
put this on, eh?
Next time.
Next time I will wear thongs, eh?
Reverse, eh?
Yeah,
the string in the front, eh?
The string in the front, so
yeah.
It can be.
Hey, this is the channel for.
I didn't say anything.
That's a lover, say.
Yeah. So.
Viewers, of course, this is the channel. I must say, but wait.
You speak, and I will smell the air from Switzerland. Then.
Yeah, but wait, we must film
from
this.
From the Alps.
Yeah, if you can smell the Alps, the pine trees, and the snow, and all that, eh?
Yes.
The good wages. Smell it, cool. Oh, is it?
I can smell chocolate bars inside, eh?
Oh, yeah?
Hey, there's not a surprise in here, eh? A lot of surprises.
A lot of surprises?
You didn't tell me.
I salute him quick, again. But I wanted to just to say to the viewers, wait, Captain Blush, that this, in fact, you will see a lot of joking around on this channel because we just want to show you the point of this hobby, and this is to have fun. And, of course, you can all feel at home with the Petrinčić brothers, say. Because do you know what, Captain Blush, is the best comment that I got a few days ago from one fan, our friend, that this is his safe place, say. A happy place when he feels down. He said he just comes to our channel and that's it. He enjoys our videos and feels so good that it's crazy.
I was also very...
Yeah, you have also been on the happy place.
Especially with these boxes.
Yeah, of course.
So,
read
no,
Captain Blush.
No further ado. Dear Captain Blush and Captain Robert. With this package, I send you some sweets. Yes, I can see that, yeah. Some nitro engines and an old CO2 engine.
Oh, CO2. Hey.
I have one which Captain Christian has made me some.
Viewers, you can check and friends in the back can salute Captain Christian because you can see in the back that we were testing the CO2 engine on this channel.
Some nitro engines and an old CO2 engine. The piece is the Vebra T490. It is. Similar engine to this.
Now I can show it.
But actually, you know what? I was searching the web about timing belts for Weber engines and the T90. Look at this.
Look at this.
Goosebumps.
Hey.
You know why?
Look.
Because I can get a timing belt for an engine for a Weber T90.
Yeah, but we want to see that engine right now.
Yes.
Open the box. First read it, eh?
Weber T90, which was located in my Tiger Moth. I pulled it off. Oh, I'm so bad at reading.
Yeah, you are reading like the raindrop falling from the roof.
Will you read it?
Read it, I will not read it.
I'm really bad at handwriting.
I can't read.
Why not? Show to the camera.
Yeah, we can see that, eh? But where you were? Tiger Moth?
Yeah, you read.
Out of the...
And what? I will... You read and I will... Yeah, what? Film me or what, eh?
Yeah, last week...
Film me when I will eat the chocolate.
The plane is... Boy and repair with the...
What?
Mason, I now send you this package. I was hoping to see this engine running again, and then you two came to mind. The belt of the Vebra engine put disintegrated, came off because it was old age, so you need to replace it.
Yeah, I will.
I close this letter with words of appreciation and a big thanks. You two are an example of this new time in which all of us can become creators who inspire other people. Now this is it, yours. We want to inspire all of you to try to fly your first plane and just click something. I just love the value you provide and the entertainment too. Because, hey, we say many times, this is the channel to have fun, but of course also for some good information. You keep getting more professional. Oh yeah, thanks, hey. Keep it up with regards, Captain Fabrice. Switzerland, this is really great, eh? And now Captain Blush, hey, don't eat all the candy.
It was very good, you have read the letter and I have eaten something.
Yeah,
you know.
hey.
So. Hey.
But start something.
With this thing inside.
Yeah.
I will film my next video.
You will?
Yeah, I will.
Now what's because that?
This is a CO2 engine.
Oh, look at this.
Look at this. This is CO2 engine. Here is the chamber where you, let me fix first. You pump here into this
How do you say this? Chamber for a CO2.
The tank. The CO2 tank. Chamber. Yeah.
The first thing that came to my mind.
Okay, it's a good word.
So you pump the CO2 inside and then it goes into the engine. It is driven by CO2, not with gasoline, not with...
Yes, the CO2 they use for the cream.
Yeah, what?
For the coffee.
Cream, yeah, same, yeah. The same chamber, yeah.
We have filmed this engine.
Yeah. This is Modella?
This is good. And I also think that one that you have upstairs is Modella.
Yes.
Oh, look at this sexiness.
This is this. You unscrew this, you put in the CO2 cartridge.
Cartridge, yeah.
Screw it in, then... You put it in here, the CO2 goes inside this canister, then you take it out, then you just do it like this and it will start. But
you can also adjust.
Yeah, you can adjust the RPMs by screwing in
the
cylinder, yes. The lower it goes, the higher the RPM. You just oil this with some, I don't know, WD-40 or some oil in the can, and this is it. And these are, what is this? Some spare parts, nozzles. Oh, the spare piston.
Is it?
Yes. Look at this. This is the. Let me show you the piston. This is the piston. See how small it is? It's made from plastic.
Well, hey.
Well.
It doesn't need to be from aluminum because
there is no
this is
combustion inside.
Yeah, no fire. A pretty decent gift, huh, Captain Blosch? Hey,
and with this,
you are very lucky, man. Hey,
yes, we are both lucky.
And all this, of course, we are both lucky. And all this beautiful stuff, just because of our channel and filming the planes. I mean, this community, yeah, this is the best, hey.
Oh.
A flying RC plane community is the best in the world.
I was not sure, mate. The best thing.
All the things are great.
Candies.
Ooh.
Look at this, from Switzerland. Ooh. Even the emblem, the Swiss emblem.
Hey, I have this emblem on my Hawker Hunter, that we need to test.
Oh, this is yours because I have eaten mine, but now. Oh,
but this looks so good, eh?
Another one. Another one, and now, first, this was in the ground, yes, look at this.
Oh, look at this, eh?
This is Thunder Tiger GP40, exactly the same engine as it was on your trainer that you bought, the blue one, that I will need to repair. Well, I can make one from two, eh?
Yeah, of course, you have now the spare engine, eh?
Hey. It was in a crash, but the spare parts always come useful.
Yeah, hey. Sometimes we crash just so we have the spare parts, eh?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
This is an Enya,
Look how small it is.
Yeah, this is Enya, let me see, 09. I have one engine like this on, you know that Jaffa plane?
Yeah.
Yeah, it uses the same engine.
Also the Enya.
Enya 09. This is 1.6 cc.
But this is perfect. Now you have two, eh?
Well,
one on the plane and one to test.
I will soak this in diesel for a few days, so it will come loose.
Ooh, look at this pipe, eh?
This is for Enya T490.
Oh, yeah?
Like this. The exhaust. See?
This goes together?
Yes. For here. So this is like a tuned pipe, eh?
Yeah, it looks to me like something like that, eh?
Yeah? Uh-huh. What is this?
Oh, another!
Enya 15. Oh, this is for control line, you see?
Yeah,
full throttle and
full
what
throttle
the hell.
What the hell, eh?
Yes.
This would be an engine for me. Full throttle and what the hell.
And maybe you should fly control line. I do have a plane.
Yeah, but hey,
we also have the
you can be dizzy from that, eh?
Yeah, but
yeah. What?
Hey, turn the camera around, please.
Why?
Please turn it there. And you too. You don't look.
And don't look, eh?
Don't look, eh?
But what's with you? I'm not looking.
Turn back.
Hey, salute quick, eh?
Look at this, huh?
Hey, right now, you really look like a pilot, eh?
Yes.
Yeah, but these are some real goggles, or what?
I think so.
Look at this! From the World War, or what? Look.
It's from Spain. I will not say the first letter, eh? Or should I? Climax.
Climax? Yeah, what?
It says Climax España. See?
Hey, but these are real goggles for the pilots, hey!
Of course, hey.
Put them again on! Ah. Hey, this will be for the video, and do you know what? Also, that hat that I have, do you know? For the winter,
yeah.
The leather hat.
Yes.
Hey, that will be the best video ever, hey! Look at this, hey! Hey, this is amazing.
Yeah, I thought that we will film something with this, hey?
Yeah. We must film something with this. Hey, this looks so great.
Oh, this is sick, eh?
What again, eh?
Well, this is something, eh?
Yeah. Show us quick, eh? Yeah, but what's this?
Yeah.
This is the engine.
Yes, look at this.
Hey, look how big it is.
Yes, and the belt, I think it was sitting for so long.
Yeah, he said it, yeah.
And look at this caster residue. Look, this was... Glow, look, it's all almost seized. Because actually, this is just like on your car. The belt, the timing belt, drives the barrel. Because this is actually a four-stroke engine, but it doesn't have the
valves.
The valves.
Yeah, valves.
The valves, but there is a barrel that has a hole inside. And the barrel rotates inside. So, once it is in the suction area, once it is compressing, and then it is, what they say, igniting or something like this. Hey. Oh, look, this even has a pump.
Hey, pretty sexy.
Pump?
It's different than yours.
And it has, yes, this is...
And in the black hat, hey.
This is T80, this is T90.
Look,
this is older version, this is newer version. See? Vebra T4. Wait.
But hey, you will make this work, eh? Huh?
If I will get the belt, look, it has. Look, it is done. You see?
Yeah, yeah, he said that he has. When he got this engine, it was still running, but then. The belt just disintegrated, eh?
Look at this, I will show you very quickly. I even put a link, look at this. Weber T40 four stroke. What's this?
Yeah, this is nothing.
No, I did click.
This is Slovenian page.
Ah, it will be.
Flea market.
No, there is a... look at this.
Ah.
Vebra T490 four-stroke model engine, yeah. Timing
Send
belt.
Send me the link quick.
And it is 17 bucks.
I will order for you tonight, eh?
Send timing me the belt.
Send me the link.
I will send it.
Do they ship in Slovenia? That's the problem. Send the link, I will find
something. We are filming, I will call you very soon. Yes, I need you too, but not now, at night. Yes, because I'm itchy, I have to go.
Yeah.
Na kameri smo. Ne, na kameri smo, Lenka. Snimamo, už vidim na posnetke, ajde bok. Ja res, no, čak, no, počakaj minut, no.
The wife, eh?
Yes.
She can't
needs.
Wait.
She has some needs.
Because she knew that you were filming the engines.
Where was I?
Okay. Tonight it will be something.
There is a mark in here. And you time the engine, but that will be for another video. Actually,
yeah,
we will assemble this engine on video and we will get the timing belt.
Hey, this will be perfect.
Look, okay, but
assembly,
very quickly.
Of course you
there
will.
There is a mark here. You need to put the engine in the top dead center. You put a mark on top. There is a mark on the, here see, on the prop washer. Then you just put...
Do you know what you will do?
What?
You will clean this engine, prepare it, I will get the belt, and then you will assemble this on the video. Hey, are you listening?
Yeah.
And try it, eh?
Of course we will.
This will be the best video ever, eh? Huh?
Yes. I will salute Fabrice again. I salute you for this very beautiful gift.
Hey, thanks for this, Fabrice, really.
Look at this, huh? I can only...
Yeah, but this is the exhaust for this.
Yes.
Hey. A pretty interesting game.
Oh, I can't wait. I cannot wait to get my hands in this, eh?
Hey, or I will order the belt tonight.
Yes. Well, slightly different model, but I will just very quickly. I will show you how it needs to look. This even has got a tensioner, so you can tension the belt, but this one doesn't have. Look at this.
So we can see how it looks. Oh, see? Look at this.
This rotates. See? And you can actually change the timing. You just pull it out and you can change it by one tooth.
But I don't remember that we have tested this engine on the video.
No, we didn't.
Yeah, but why not?
I have a video on my phone.
Yeah, on your phone, hey.
On your phone, yeah.
Hey, the world is watching the YouTube, eh?
Yeah, we will film it, eh? Because actually I needed to make an exhaust. I didn't have it. So
this is it.
Next box,
let's see what's inside.
Fabrice again, thank you for these beautiful gifts.
Of course.
Yes, and now another engine. This is very strange engine, you will see why. Some of the guys that know engines will know a Bristol engine, which was an aircraft engine.
I know that the plane is Bristol.
Yeah, it was a Bristol engine, which actually has no, just like this, it has no valves, but actually it is an RCV, which means rotary cylinder valve. The cylinder rotates around, and there is a, on the cylinder there are gears, and the crankshaft spins and it turns the cylinder around, and on the top of the cylinder is a barrel with a hole inside, and it rotates and it opens in certain times certain holes. There is a video of my assembly of this engine. You remember? We have assembled it on video and tried it.
Yeah, but what's the point of this?
Well, first, this is an RCV CD version. And there is also an RCV SP version in this box, which is a lot more rare. So, and when I say you rotate the crankshaft, and there is the gear inside that rotates the cylinder, and
there is a video of this.
Yes.
Of this particular.
There will be exactly this engine.
Yeah, yeah.
There will be link. Don't forget the link with this.
Yeah, I will put the link. Yes. Just remind me.
So you can look how actually engine works. But now, this is a 20cc version, which is the rarest. And actually with the 20cc, I have read the manual on internet, you can turn 50cc prop up to 20 size prop. You know what it means?
Yeah, a lot.
It's got torque as a son of a bee. I don't say what, eh? I didn't say anything. I just said son of a bee.
Son of a gun, eh?
Son of a gun. Oh, I think I have broken my nose.
yeah, with the engine. You will knock yourself out with the
engine. News from Virginia, eh? Yeah, women are living happy longer lives, eh? That is correct.
Yeah, also in Slovenia, the women are living longer than men.
Yes. You might regret jumping on Marie Kondo bandwagon.
Yeah, but this is great, we can read also the news from the USA.
What is new? Run for cover. This Oscar ceremony looks to be bad driver's list. Yes. So, tell it me. Now, the guy contacted me and... Is this so big?
Look at the size of this, eh?
Eh? What's this? So big engine?
Well, hey, it looks to me.
Ah,
what's this?
Gave me the manual.
Oh,
because
this
guy said that he has lost original box and the manual, so he has downloaded me one. This has RCV 1.20 cubic inch, weight 36.4 ounces, length 125 millimeters, engine diameter 78, and it goes from 1200 to 6000 RPM. Yeah. If that means anything to you.
Yeah, not a lot, eh?
No, look at this. The engine, here are some prop sizes that it can turn very quickly.
Yeah, but we want to see the engine.
Yeah, you will see right
now. You will check the manual later.
And I will read this.
What this?
Home, yes. From the news.
Yeah, you will read that in the...
In my bedroom.
Yeah, in the spare time, eh?
Yes.
Because right now I want to see this beast.
This I'm looking for so long, okay? God has glow gods.
What is this?
Are smiling at you, eh?
I hope this is rust, eh?
Yeah, of course it is, eh?
Because I was actually smelling this, eh?
Oh.
And what can you use this for?
Don't do nothing stupid, eh? I know that you want to, but hey, control yourself, Captain Blush, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, look at this, eh?
Oh, it is Virginia Air inside, eh?
Yeah, of course it is.
Oh.
Huh?
First, I'll first show you the exhaust. Very quickly. And you will see that this engine is brand spanking new. Look at
yeah,
this.
Yeah, but this is new engine or what?
Brand new, never started engine. He has only assembled the plane, so this is why this is on, but he has never started this.
And he look sends this. You this, I salute him quick. Who is he again?
I'm so bad at names, say. Philip!
Captain Philip, a big salute.
This engine has gone to a really good home. I will love this engine as I do.
But it's so interesting that it came all the way from the USA.
Do you know how big of a trip did this
to your
this
home, mate?
And I had some really bad issues with the customs, but.
But hey.
Fortunately, the custom lady, her mother was from this side, from this part of a town. She has called me and said we will do something because we need to stick together, eh?
Yeah, very so the custom. The price was a little lower.
Yes.
No, look at this.
Look at this.
Piece I will come closer to this, eh? Look.
Look at the shape of this engine. Look at this.
Pretty interesting, eh?
There is a glow plug inside.
I don't think that I have seen an engine like this before.
Of course, didn't see it.
Look at this.
You see? Rotary.
Oh, wait.
Rotary cylinder. Valve, RCV, and you have got...
It's so interesting done, look at this.
Yes, because actually you have two options to start this engine. You can start it normally by flicking the prop, or you can start it like a helicopter.
Oh, so this is what it's for?
Yes. And because this engine was... I think that he said he has lubricated it, but anyway, I will... lubricate this engine some more and I will heat it up. So look inside. I will turn it very slowly. You see?
Yeah.
Oh, so compression. Uh-huh. Look. This
I
is exhaust. This is exhaust. So it turns, as I said, and it passes the suction, then the compresses. This is the glow plug.
This is what? Four stroke or two stroke?
Four stroke, yeah. This is four stroke engine, just like this. But now this is different. This is 15cc, RCV CD, and 120 RCV SP.
Yeah, you can see that this has the 90 degrees cylinder to the
yes,
crankshaft,
because actually,
how you call this, eh?
Here, the crankshaft turns like this. And the piston goes like this, towards the front, like this, and the cylinder rotates like this.
Yeah, this is one sick mean engine, eh?
This has also got, and the sound is very strange with this, because the gears are turning inside and everything is working, the cylinder is rotating, so it has some kind of a squealing sound. It sounds like...
Do you know what? I can't wait here. For you to put this on the bench and test it, eh? Huh?
Yes, me too.
And this will be great video.
Look how it looks, huh? Isn't it interesting?
I really haven't seen an engine like this before.
No.
But the brand new, I can't believe this,
yes.
I can't believe this.
Like this. Just tighten this out.
And that's it.
Everything is free. Exhaust. You can mount it directly to this, or you can put it like this. Deflector. Maybe it's better. So the exhaust goes wherever you want.
Okay, but this is amazing.
So that's it.
Hey. Don't you love this hobby, Captain Blush?
Yes, of course.
Huh?
Now, Philip and Fabrice. Oh, I remember the names now, eh?
Yeah, of course, eh?
Subconsciously, eh? If I would now think what... Because I'm actually very bad at names.
Yeah, we are bad at names.
I'm very good with numbers. I can remember every bearing size, every number I need to know. But when it comes to names, I'm dead, eh? So what was I saying?
What Philip to tell at the end?
Thank you very much for these beautiful, beautiful gifts. I will start these two engines and these three also, but this is my first project to disassemble this.
Yeah, I will order the belt.
To you.
I will order today.
Yes.
Tonight, because hey, this will, must be. This will be
this
the best video
I
ever.
Can put it on the stand tomorrow, eh?
Yeah, of course you can, as soon as possible, Captain Blotch. It's been really a long time now since we were the last time filming the engines, because that was also the point of this channel, to test glow engines.
And we
but
will.
We don't test them anymore. And you have so many.
We will assemble this on video. It may be, it might be a bit long video, but it will be.
Yeah, but who cares, say? People and friends come here because this is the happy place.
Yes.
This is the place to be when they're all welcome and you can feel at home here, eh?
So this is it.
So this is it. What to tell at the end?
Thank you very much again. Thank you for your gifts. Thank you for all your support. For making this what channel go on.
For making
they all contribute to this channel.
Yeah, of course they contribute. I mean, this is the best community in the world. Eh? We have said it many times, and we will say in every single video. Eh?
Yeah,
and the glow must not die as long as we will film here. Eh?
It will not.
I mean,
die.
Hey, I love the foam, but glow is the way to go away.
Yes.
And I really hope that we will persuade as many friends as possible that they will try at least to buy some simple trainer plane with the glow engine on. Even if you will have the problems on the runway, who cares, say, once you will make a good flight with the glow plane, you will be in love to the rest of your life, eh?
I'm in love right now, eh?
Yeah, of course you are, eh? We have seen that on the beginning of the video, eh?
And I will also check that guy that sells, what do you say, gaskets.
Oh yeah. Yeah, check it all.
Aftermarket gaskets and
yeah,
I will order them.
Check it all and I will order what you need. And that's it. Eh?
Thank you.
Good enough.
Now cut quickly because I need to
go to your home because the wife called you, eh?
Yes.
And right now you have a job to do, eh?
Yes.
Be the man, eh?
She's ready.
This is it, eh?
Yes.
Viewers, we love you all. Thanks, eh?